I caught this swarm on Sunday. Today's Friday. Peeking. I didn't get any video when I checked on them the next day. I couldn't see a queen anywhere. One of the hives here behind me had a big queen cell in it, and the queen was still there, so I cut the cell out. Stuck it in here. So if they had a queen and she's laying, I want to see what's going on here. You come on the frame, but they are pretty chilly today. One's finally come out as I'm getting ready to go home, so I thought I'd check them out. I looked through my hives at home. I didn't see anything that looked like it had swarmed. And my brother told me that the hives he's got right across from my house, the day before, one of them had a big swarm. So this might have been a secondary swarm out of that hive. Okay, the queen cell's hatched already. There she is. I don't think that's a get out of the shade here. I don't know if you can make her out. Right there. I don't know if that's one that just hatched or whether this one was in the hive. He's pretty good sized queen. She laying any eggs? Because they're on the way here, nobody's moving. See if I can get a picture here. Alright, catch back. I don't see any eggs, so she may be just made it. I keep looking here. She might be a newly mated or a virgin. I'm not seeing any eggs yet. I think these guys might turn out okay. They seem pretty docile. Nice light colored queen. I like the darker ones better, but I just can't be choosers, I guess. There you have it. Brick. Thanks for watching.